Eko, eleju ege, Auntie Eko, Harima lelo, Mommy Young. By birth, she is Yoruba, Egun, Edo, Awori, and social nobilities. She moves consciously as a Shikwe, with so much eloquence at 50 years younger. Marvel there is, that she dances with so much palatial grace and candor. Einst on a rich colonial history, through the Western Avenue, now Fusha Williams Avenue, that men are peeping for a look. Her gait makes men bend up. She dresses as a rainbow with a color revolting combination. Her bracelets and bangles give so much artillery of fire and clanging that the uninitiated are easily conquered. Siti Eko Abaratinti, Abaratobi, and Rimayese BNE Egbendu. Oh Lord, you fairy. Just as she's showing whatever height you want her, Akuri Ejo, Agutashonlu, in whatever color, Hakbambe Pore, Pupa Dola, Dudu Yemi, Dudu Osu, in whatever size, Orente, Binti Lara, or Ajesheku, or Belawo. Sisi Eko, your beauty is a diversity. So behold, beautiful shining views, tall edifices, rich resources from the lagoons and creeks, and such as that. Sisi Eko, your achievement has transpassed through the hinterlings of education, culture, political development, good roads, housing, security, healthcare, finance, agriculture, and social does. Your Excellency, more grease to your elbow. But Sisi Eko, your existence is the spirit of free but not so qualitative education, volatile experimental political development, failing electricity. But so much can be achieved with the government of continuity, conscious planning, physical and financial prudence with accountability, quality leadership, good governance, and equal opportunity for all Lagosians. You will attain the moon in more and better achievement, just as prosperity catapult the young into old. So shall it be called Mama Eko, in wealth, splendor, prosperity, pomp, and pageantry. Ite siwaju Eko lo jewa logun. Long live Ibile, long live Lagos State, and long live Nigeria. This is my vision as a child for Lagos State at 50. Thank you. My painting depicts the coat of arms of Lagos State with the four colors at the background. From the upper left and right side of the painting shows good roads, electricity, housing, security, which the helicopter represents for easy and quick surveillance for security personnel, education, finance, employment, healthcare, agriculture, with tolerance to every ethnic groups and races, which the symbol of love represents. The middle of the shield shows the celebration of Lagos at 50, with our rich cultural heritage, which the Eyo, Zangbeto, and Sato drummers represent. The bottom part of the shield shows the executive governor with his team of achievers, which are the brain behind the achievements. The bow represents the rich marine resources of the state, previously served as economic exploitation of Nigeria. Now is the gateway to commerce and industry, both locally and internationally. With all these achievements, even if there are a few pancakes on Lagos State, Lagos tends to be celebrated in a grand style. Thank you.